Starpe from class 6. I am going to say some important words about importance of saving money. So saving money is very essential in our life. If we save money, we can live contented because money is the only thing which gives us whatever we want. We can go to any tour, we can take better education, and if we are suffering from any of the disease, we, by the help of our saved money, we can give money to the doctor and he can give us better treatment. As we see in this COVID-19, people lost their life. Some of them were not having money for the treatment. If we saved money from first, our present will be better, and then our future will be automatically bright. And when we become old, that time also our saved money can help us. We can help the poor people by donating them food and clothes with the help of saved money. And some of the parents gives us pocket money to their children, and children spend it in unnecessary things. But when they will earn money, they will understand the value of money. We need to encourage kids for saving some portion from their pocket money for buying something useful and important things. So money is the only thing which help us in emergency and future. So save money and money will save you. Thank you.